66 kilograms, fighting out of a lion's den in Blackpool. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Anthony Clarke! And his opponent, boxing out of the red corner, he weighed in this morning at 68 kilograms, fighting at a GMG gym from Gravesend, making his debut here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Aaron Sandhu! Both boxers, two knees set to the ring.
I almost did change to get it clean. The next contest is a world weight contest. Anthony Clarke from Blackpool is Aaron Sandhu from Gravesend. You see Anthony Clarke is a southpaw. Sandhu's had a previous boxing experience before, but it's his debut here on the GBBU show.
It's his debut for GBBU. I've actually seen Aaron Sandhu elsewhere as well. And I have to say, he's a really good up-and-comer.
Well-known fact, he's related to the former British champion Harry Darby, who's his uncle.
Oh, well, there you go.
The boxing is in the blood.
Anthony Clarke actually has, he hasn't won a bout yet. One loss, no draws. So tonight's going to be very, very interesting, especially in there with someone who's, at, who's on a lot taller than him, in Aaron Sandhu.
Yeah, I think Aaron will just work his jab, you know, the straight right, which he's doing now. Anthony Clarke quite content to hold the middle of the ring. But Sandhu doing all the work at the moment.
Misses with a swing. Sandhu's going for the ribs, I've noticed as well.
Looking very relaxed as well, Aaron.
It's not very often you see that either, are you?
No. He caught a little shot there, took it well. Looking very relaxed. I think he's just enjoying himself.
Long arms of Sandhu's as well. It's not going to be very difficult to catch him on the chin. Don't count out Anthony Clarke though.
No, he's coming away from Blackpool. I mean, they've been his fighters down from Blackpool. And Brian O'Neill, he comes down with a lot of fighters, a lot of good tough kids.
Well, just call Sandhu on the chin. There we go, there again, see those long arms? Straight up, the jab on the chin.
So the closing stage of the first round now. I've got Sandhu winning this. But just on the jab alone. He should use the jab a little bit more. There we go, 1-2.
I think he heard you.
Coming now for the second round of this contest. Anthony Clarke.
Just judging by what's going on in the corners there, you can tell that Sandhu is the fresher man of the two.
He is a young man.
I'm not sure if Clark's doing the right thing here. He's going all guns and blazes at the beginning of the second round. I'm not, especially as he's, he hasn't got as much energy as what Sandhu has. I'm not sure if that's a smart strategy there. Would you agree, Eric?
Yeah, he was trying to swing a shot because Sandhu's a long-rangey boxer. But Sandhu's not using his reach to the best advantage. He needs to work out that jab and push him to the 1-2. And then throw the right hand over. There we go. Oh, there's
there
the right.
You go.
There
we
go.
He's down.
Spot on. Working away with a jab, right hand over. And he's done exactly that.
Back on his feet. But it's up to the referee. Been a really good debut for Sandhu so far. Really impressed me. Last time I saw him, Eric, already got you off. It was probably about 2 years ago, actually, and he was fighting in Brentwood Centre.
Oh, okay.
And even then, I could see potential in him.
He's got boxing in the blood, hasn't he?
Oh, you can certainly tell that. I watched this fight, that fight actually not too long ago, and you can see the difference.
Oh, there we go. Again, the 1-2s, the second count. Will we hear the bell in the second round? We don't know yet. It may not go. Let's see. Let's see if we can capitalise on this.
Again.
Jab 1-2.
Wish I had one arms.
Oh, here we go.
Surely that's got to be. Yeah, all there over. We are. It's all over.
So, a winning debut for Aaron Sandhu on a GBBU show here at Gillingham.
You've had a fair bit of training or a fair bit of sparring, or you've had very, very good preparation. You've had a good trainer there. Somewhere in that mix, I want to know what it is.
A bit of everything. I've got one of the best coaches in the world pushing me. I've been training since youngest man. I've done well the first time. I'm back.
His coach now.
Oh, his coach is coming in, is he?
No.
Yeah, I've heard very, very good reports, glowing reports about this young man, and obviously, you know, the coaching side, the preparation side, so important, you know. Has he been a dedicated young student?
100%, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, he's been training with me every fight, so he's had a bit of better both of them, yeah.
I mean, as well, for a first fight, I mean, like, he had to fight, I know he was a short guy, but tricky, he was a southpaw, you know, and those shots are coming in at different angles. The only thing that he maybe made it a little bit easier on him, he didn't throw plenty of right left hands right through the middle, which could have made it a bit difficult. He didn't unleash with that left hand. Your thoughts on that one?
No, to be honest, we didn't know he was a southpaw for one. When he came in, he went over left, and then I was trying to tell him to go rights more than left. That's why I didn't go from the left.
Yeah.
More rights.
It's obviously a lot of people don't realise when you've got a left hander and a right hander, a southpaw versus an orthodox. Did you notice the jabs clashing a lot when you were trying to go in?
A little bit. I mean, I was just focused on getting in, putting him out of the ring, so I don't know how to do.
I thought it was a great win for this young man. Are we going to be seeing more of you next year on the GBBU shows?
Maybe, yeah.
December,
we think. Give it up. A big round of applause for our young winner here tonight. Let's hear it.